playground. So for this, we're going to do firstly the sign for play. So for the sign for play, we have our two hands with our palms facing up, and we do outward circles like this. This is the sign for play, play. And then for ground, we turn our hands over with still our flat hands facing down, and we just trace the ground like this. This is ground. So we have play, ground, play, ground.